Archbishop Makarios, released from his exile in the Seychelles, arrives at Nairobi on his way to Greece. He's allowed to go anywhere but Cyprus at present. Naturally, press and newsreels wanted a statement. Here's a part of it.
I earnestly hope that the governor of Cyprus will not proceed with further executions, despite this hope, executions continue. I sincerely believe that the British government will bar the way towards the pacification of the island.